So let's look at one example. So this example is looking at the temperature outside of Connolly Hall for 5 consecutive days. I can calculate the mean, median, and mode. So recall that mean is the same thing as average, which is the sum of the data divided by the number of data points. So for example, so to calculate the mean, that would be 20 plus 13.4 plus 22.8 plus 19.5 plus 13.4 divided by 5, which is 89.1 divided by 5, which gives me 17.8 degrees Celsius. To calculate the median, recall that the median is the middle number. After arranging it from lowest to highest. So I will arrange these numbers from lowest to highest, 13.4, 13.4, 19.5, 20, and 22.8. I look to see what number is in the middle, and we see that it is 19.5. If you have an even number of data points, so let's imagine that I have 13.4, 13.4, 19.5, 20, 20, and 22.8. So I've added another 20 degree measurement. I again look for the number that's in the middle, and you'll see that the middle two numbers are 19.5 or 20. So to calculate the median, I'll take the average of these two numbers, and that gets me 19.75 degrees. Last, mode. Mode is the number that occurs most often. And as you can see here, if we look at my data set, the number that occurs the most number of times is 13.4 degrees Celsius.